I'd like to thank everyone who came out today to celebrate the life of my grandmother, Joyce Ramirolster, right? I'd also like to thank those who sent their well wishes and have her in their thoughts today. It's nice to see so many people come together to pay tribute to a woman who has made an impact on their lives. My grandma's made a big impact on me, and I'm very thankful to have you in my life. Since I was born, she has always been very involved as family is very important to her. And with my sister and I being homeschooled, we occasionally got to have extra long visits with Grandma and Grandpa at their homes in Meaford and later in Kitchener. She taught me how to scrapbook, how to make bread pudding, how to play Skippo, Roma Cub, and Progressive, and how to taste anything that came fresh out of the oven to make sure it wasn't poison. We shared many memories as I grew up, especially during the early week in July when she would take my sister Erin and me to Clarksburg camp. We would spend endless hours playing cards, and when she took us to go swimming, she'd keep a watchful eye from the beach. We also started the tradition of taking a picture by a certain tree at Meaford Beach each year, and when Grandma and I went there this past July, we reminisced when we finally found the right tree again. Today I wish you a very happy 80th birthday, Grandma. I've only experienced the last 27 years with you, but they've been pretty fantastic. You're an incredibly warm-hearted, funny, and steadfast person, and I think you've passed on many great attributes to my mother, who's passed them on to me. I'd like to thank you for being a part of my life and being such a wonderful grandmother who gives great hugs and never lets me leave the house without a bag full of groceries. Thank you, and happy birthday. You're welcome.